This video will show how to back up historical files from an HMI and convert them into PDF reports using EasyConverter. First, let's look at the types of historical files an HMI can generate and store. These include history files from data sampling, event logs that record event triggers and recoveries, and operation logs that capture user actions. In EasyBuilder Pro, make sure the history file feature is enabled so that the HMI can generate and save these files during operation. Likewise, enable both event log and operation log features before use. These are the basic settings required to create historical files. For detailed configuration, please refer to the corresponding chapters in the EasyBuilder Pro User Manual. Next, to ensure the backed up data has not been tampered with, enable the checksum function. Using a combo button, we can back up all three types of historical files at once. In the output section of each backup setting, select Enable Checksum for Data Integrity. Then select the backup position. In this example, it is set to USB Disk 1. Let's use offline simulation to check the results. Here, the data sampling values are continuously updating. We will also manually trigger the object to generate event logs and operation logs at the same time. Pressing this button backs up all historical files from the HMI to USB Disk 1 with checksum enabled. Now let's confirm that all files have been created successfully. In this section, we will use EasyConverter to quickly generate PDF reports from the historical files. First, open EasyConverter from the EasyBuilder Pro installation folder. To convert multiple files at once, go to File and open the Multi-File Management tool. Add the backed up files from the USB drive into EasyConverter in sequence. Here, you can see the file types that can be converted. Besides Excel output, you can also select PDF format, which prevents content from being edited. Next, set the output folder for the generated files. The generated report allows you to specify date ranges. Both the conversion results and file integrity status can be verified in EasyConverter. If any file has been altered, EasyConverter will detect it immediately, helping improve data security. Finally, let's check the contents of the generated PDF file. As shown, the PDF report fully presents the information stored in the historical files. It also ensures data integrity throughout the entire process, from storage to report generation. This reinforces awareness of data protection and information security. Thank you for watching this tutorial video.